you get an opportunity to come back to this kind of situation. You didn't necessarily, I guess I did dream about it, but necessarily figure it was going to, you know, come to fruition. But it did, and, you know, it was a tremendous effort. I haven't been coaching a while, and I know Coach Tanner's going to say the same thing, but there's not been a tougher, more grittier, stronger character team than that one that I was around, we were all around this year.
What did you say about this pitching staff from Rod to redoing the rotation to Taylor and Price? It was so consistent all
year.
Yeah,
I mean, it's exactly. I mean, what you guys saw is it's hard to describe. It's leadership out of some guys, and when we got knocked around a little bit, we kind of stayed the course as much as we could, and we had tremendous defense behind us all year. It was a great team effort. We swung the bat when we needed to all year long. And now put ourselves in position to win. But, you know, credit goes to every guy that sweated it out every day, and the guys that came in, the John Taylors and Matt Prices, but also the Kubises and the Holmeses and everyone else that contributed greatly. There's a lot of innings that got pitched, and we were competitive pretty much the whole time because we had great defense behind us, and offensively we got the job done as well. So it's a total team effort.
How do you top this one?
You're just trying to keep doing what you're doing, and you know, hopefully get back in this position again. You know, this is, you know, why guys play, and it's why we coach, and we want to try to be in this position as often as we can. But you can't say enough about the character of the guys that got the big outs and got the big hits and made the big plays, and obviously, you know, we did a lot of that throughout the year.
Was there a point during this season where you thought that this could be a possibility?
I don't know that. You look at it as being a possibility. You knew you had a chance to be good. A lot of good teams. Obviously, we're ranked up towards the top majority of the time, and you know, you put yourself in a position to have a chance, I guess, is the way to say it. And that's, you know, what Coach says all the time. But you give yourself an opportunity to get here, and then you got a chance. You know, when we did a good job pretty much week in, week out, put ourselves in great shape through the conference play, and then we got our, you know, had to feel like we had an opportunity to get here if we did what we needed to do.
Can you give us a smile, Coach?